Thank you. Hello, hello everybody, it's the Air Freeze, and what you just saw was the updated fan collection. Yeah, I wasn't planning on doing this. I had nothing to do today except for homework, but I didn't want to do that kind, so I put in more effort into making a nice long fan video after getting out all of my fans. Quite cold down here, but I have a heater for that. Yeah, it's done. I don't have to worry about doing it for a while. Not until later, right after 4th of July this summer. We'll see how many more fans we get, or what fans I get rid of. Don't know, but we will find out. Yeah, I'm pretty much okay with the collection I have. There's the Honeywell. I gave it a home in the basement. We'll see how long it stays there. It's not plugged in or anything. That's what the ocean air is for. That fan, well, I don't even know where it's going because it's always gone in that corner, but I probably back there somewhere or right there here. I have to plug the night light back in. Yeah, I found out I didn't really need a second power strip. I'm going to be filming all the fan videos here now. Most of them. There may be some that I'll film at, like, my grandma's house or at drama club. Or maybe up in my bedroom if I'm doing a project on one. A lot of these are really dirty, but I just finished doing the Nortex. This will be the last fan I filmed. Maybe I could have done them in alphabetical order. Maybe I should have done that kind. But yeah, filmed the whole collection kind. Then after I finished the collection, I did the individual showings of each fan. I can't think of any fans that were excluded. I excluded the window fans and in my big industrial GE box fan, which is actually